So my research centers about wave propagation in solids, particularly in heterogeneous materials or fractured materials. What I research is different applications of wave propagation, for example, for wave control, non-destructive evaluation, structural health monitoring, or figuring out the relationships between like hydraulic and mechanical properties of fractured rock. We are looking at the fundamentals of wave control, but our ultimate goal is really to find ways that we can control waves which are generated as a result of traffic, for example, or even explosion, and we can prevent them from coming near important or critical infrastructure.
Mechanical and civil structures are common around us. So if we can non-destructively steady waves and then predict failure or tell if there is any anomaly in the structure, you can avoid any catastrophic failure and ultimately save human lives. Because of the non-linearity of the material, the waves become non-linear in nature.
I'm really hoping to be able to tie non-linearity to additively manufactured sample build quality.
We are surrounded by vibrations all the time. This is part of our daily life. Even if you don't notice, sound is vibration, light is vibration. If you understand how the wave propagates, you can generate new approaches to problems that we didn't have the chance to solve before.
I'm a computer science student. I felt that this actually aligned with my interest, which is applying machine learning in real-world problem. And earthquakes are a disastrous natural calamity that takes many lives.
We feed in ultrasonic data or acoustic emission data into a deep learning algorithm, and we can predict when the next failure happens in a friction experiment. So we are very excited about that.
If I can be a part of such a great research work, it would be like a rewarding learning experience for me.
I perform laboratory experiments where we impose stress perturbations on fractured rock to understand the various properties. The goal is to better understand how human activities are possibly influencing faults in nature and how earthquakes may affect the seal of very important reservoirs in the subsurface.
If you are really interested in ultrasound, the ultrasound is not just limited to the medical industry. It's related to engineering applications from civil, mechanical, and in geophysics. So ultrasound is widely applied in major industries. If you want to study ultrasound, this is a place.